old one of these days.
11:22 a.m. Tuesday, January 10th. This train is proceeding from being stopped at Low Oak Road. 1094 leading, 4335, 9728. This is only about 142 axles. It's a very short intermodal. And they're going to have to walk him through an issue at 17.5, which is 2.5 miles north of here. Apparently they were doing some welding on the rail that had broken. Oh. This could be 28C. These spine cars might be the rear of this train. Nope, there's a few more containers. Okay. And that is it.